find something to eat.
Yeah.
408, 2017, and here's Pitts. Pitts bolts free, and Pitts breaks it. They've got the angle on him. Pitts will try to turn it up now. Down at the 7-yard line.
Down at the bottom of your picture, and Bobby Engram's up at the top, and he hands the ball off to Pitts. And Pitts got enough daylight to get a first down, and he is still rolling along.
After watching him practice, that he had a hot hand.
Pitts to the hot hand again to the outside. Pitts towards the end zone. Touchdown, Lions.
Pitts in motion out of the backfield. Richardson throws it. Touchdown to Pitts.
Is Mealy back on the field after being poked in the eye, and this is Stephen Pitts.
Wide receiver for the Nittany Lions.
And Pitts, big hole, in a race. First down, midfield. Lions with Jeff Harding's number 50.
They'll go with Pitts. And Pitts breaks free. He's got a first down. And all the way out.
Cool. Here comes a blitz. Dropway right up the middle. Big opening. Has 5, has 10, 15, and off and running. Pitts not going to get there, but it'll be first and goal at the 7-yard line.
Stephen Pitts.
22. Pitts has got the ball. Looks for daylight. Finds a little bit.
Do a lot of dirty work. Ball is handed to Stephen Pitts, and he's got daylight. And then start of the day, field position wise for Penn State from the 45. And Pitts cuts it outside. Reese trying to shag him down, and finally does.
Pitts. And the trick.
That's why the yardage is just being ground out.
Pitts again. Here it goes again.
They do not have all that raw, pure talent, but they're doing a pretty darn good job of what they've got. Here's Pitts, and they're having trouble bringing him down, though.
Now in motion, it'll be Pitts.
Yeah, you don't know how to talk about
that. Oh, no, I can't.
There goes Pitts outside.
He's got a first down.
That's a fine Eastern 8 simple here on ABC. This is Stephen Pitts. It's Pitts blasting.
And took advantage of it last week against Iowa. Now the pitch for the man we spoke of
equalizes it a little bit. This is Pitts popping to the outside. Look out, he's a burner. Stephen Pitts.
Patient again, Brent.
Oh, a big run by Pitts. Pitts.
They show blitz, they don't come, and Pitts gets the ball right up the pipe. To the goal line. Pitts just straight ahead.
Here they come.
That's Pitts.
Boy, he's something.
Ball game, and we were all commenting. I wonder if he was going to put on a hat. And the answer is that's no. As Pitts breaks it to the outside. Charles Rose.
See if Wally Richardson will throw near his own goal line. Nope, they keep it on the ground. And out.
They're not going to run a slide today.
Richardson over the middle. Dumps it off and picks off. Bobby Engram, Stephen Pitts back there, and this is Pitts to the outside. Stephen Pitts is a tailback.
The hanger going into the wind is going to be pretty short. Fielded at the 15 by Pitts.
Popped out of the crowd. Big return for Stephen Pitts before
5 when we kicked it off today. And here is the kickoff down to the 9-yard line. And a nice return.
Groin injury coming
up,
yeah, too, huh?
That's right.
This is Stephen Pitts, who's a burner.
You better get him.
Coming out from the 6-yard line. Trying to find an alley on the right sideline, and he is hammered out of bounds.